Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Bobby, and I am the Emperor of the Universe. And I just heard that Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, and what is it, Jeff Bezos, they all invested in a company that makes artificial breast milk. How convenient. Just in time for the shortage. I'm just saying, the luck, right? I don't believe in coincidences. So, there you go. Now you know why you have the shortage. Corruption. Money. Greed. Scumbags. That's it. Mystery solved. Have a wonderful day.